Did you not want us to practice?
Check this out, Noam.
Nice.
Hey, what's the golem doing on the bus?
You mean your driver?
We're supposed to have a human driver, Theo.
Luna?
She won't be here until the morning.
So, one of us drives the bus. It's not rocket science.
You won't be allowed into the Republic.
We need someone with the license and skill set, Pax.
Ma'am, I'll be happy to serve as your driver. I want to assure you that I'm fully capable of operating this vehicle. My software is also approved for transportation inside.
Don't touch me!
What was that?
Vox washback. Pax use words on a robot, but that doesn't work.
Work. Not on machines.
Ahora,
touch me again.
Ya tiene. Ya vi el contexto, ahora sí, güey. Ahora sí, puta madre, güey. Ahora ya, ya entendí todo el contexto de esta escena, ya.
It's just the driver packs.
The robot saved Luna's baby.
Oh, la mierda.
You're
not a problem.
Can I continue?
Loco, ya entendí, es que normalmente mostraban el clip, pero algunos no sabían exactamente qué pasaba, pero en realidad el robot quiere ser tu amigo, weón, el robot quiere manejar por ti, weón, por esta vieja, wey, esta vieja dice que no, queremos un humano, weón, o sea, esta vieja odia a los robots, o sea, el robot fue a darle la mano, weón, decirle, hey, hola, ¿qué tal? Yo tengo todo en regla, no me toques, ahora entendemos todo, weón, ahora ya tengo, ahora sí, ya vieron todo que decir, weón. Dios mío, güey.
Save Luna's bacon earlier.
Ay, ay, ay.
This isn't...
Don't worry about it.
What was he saying?
No,
hey,
I...
it's okay.
Bueno.
Okay.
The rope?
Ahora ya vieron, ahora ya entiende todo el contexto ya. Ahora sí ya, ya entendí todo, güey.
I'm sorry I have to send you on your way. But
Dios,
we have a whole
este juego, ay, Dios mío, güey.
This is not just about
discutir.
You. It's about the library.
I don't like
and
this.
Keeping the weave operational.
Our lives are on the line.
Without